Now I am going to teach you selenium. Selenium is nothing but it is a set of tool. It is used for mainly to test web-based applications. It will not support window or desktop applications. The next topic is features of Selenium. It's an open source tool. The support also is free, although it is community based, functional and regression test cases of web-based applications, and also it will support web-formed mobile applications. Selenium has its own scripting language, which is called Selenz. Disadvantages of Selenium. If you see disadvantages of Selenium means, we cannot test window or desktop application. That is the main point. The second one is, we cannot test CUI, that means Command User Interface application. It is not containing object repository like QTP, UFT. It needs third-party tool to become fully functional like Java. These are all the disadvantages of the Selenium. Even though why we are using Selenium, this is a good question. Not only for it is open source app, why we are using, you know, it is very adaptable to test online enterprises applications like Facebook, Google kind of web interface applications. So mainly we are using Selenium to test the web-based applications.